this is the second part of the tour of the aging place you found. So I feel like you can't hear me because it's loud in here. These are all the girls in here. I love Chrissy, she's so cute. I'm gonna see. It's like all their dates. She doesn't look like a girl, she looks like a boy. Now, so to me, she looks like Phoebe from The Thundermans, her and Josephine, because I love that show. Oh, I love this dress. Shows a lot of distance. This is so weird. I love touching them. I love this one. Look at this one. So
you know, I used to do that all the time.
That was so lovely. Style. So cute.
I was like, I got on the bus.
She's again. I might get this off, but this is cute. Oh. Oh my god, they have like a little... That's what my friend Chris has, even though it looks nothing like her. This one's my favorite. Oh, I'm trying to open it, but I can't. Little puppies. I think this one kind of looks like Sage without the freckles. I love this room meeting. Oh, this is so cool. This one looks like my sister.
Very cranky lately.
You better watch it. Your floors and stuff. If you got bright carpet or something.
She's having a bad hair day.
Mm-hmm.
like the alarm clock the best. I like the little flowers. God, the rose are so sad. Oh my god, it's like a little jelly bar. They don't have the cool stuff in the catalog. This is like the dollar sign. This is so cute. I love this one.